गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल हैव डन क्वेश्चन 1 to 6 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 11.2 इन योर मैथ्स एंड नोटबुक. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. फाइंड द लेंथ ऑफ द डायगोनल ऑफ अ रूम हैविंग डायमेंशन 8 सेंटीमीटर, 6 सेंटीमीटर एंड 10 सेंटीमीटर एज लेंथ, ब्रेथ एंड हाइट रिस्पेक्टिवली. सो लेंथ, ब्रेथ एंड हाइट इज गिवन. फाइंड द लेंथ ऑफ डायगोनल. सिंपल फॉर्मूला, लेंथ ऑफ डायगोनल इज इक्वल टू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ लेंथ स्क्वायर प्लस ब्रेथ स्क्वायर प्लस हाइट स्क्वायर. सो लेंथ इज गिवन, एल इज हेयर 8 सेंटीमीटर, बी इज हेयर 6 सेंटीमीटर एंड हाइट इज हेयर 10 सेंटीमीटर. So now put this value in this formula. L square means 8 square plus 6 square plus 10 square. 8 into 8, 64. 6 6 are 36. 10 into 10, 100. Now add them. Then you will get 64 plus 36, 100 plus 100, 200. 200 centimeter. But don't leave your answer here. Now we can write 200 as 2 into 100, which is equal to 2 into 10 into 10. Pair of 10 is completed. So 10 will come outside and root 2 as it is centimeter. This is the length of diagonal. So write down in word, length of diagonal is 10 root 2 centimeter. Now question number 8. Find the length of the longest rod that can be fitted into a cuboid having dimension 0.5 and 0.75 as length, breadth, height and okay. That one given is length, breadth, height. Given is cuboid and the longest rod is always a diagonal. Longest rod of any figure, whatever figure is plane or two dimension or three dimension, longest rod is diagonal. So we have to find out length of diagonal. Length of diagonal or longest rod, both are same, is equal to L square plus B square plus H square. L is given 1 meter plus 0.5 meter plus 0.75 meter whole square. So now solve this. 1 plus 5 5s are 25 and 0.25, 75 into 75, 0.5625. Add them, then you will get 1.605 11 8 8 1 2 5 meter. But don't leave your answer here. Convert it into fraction. 1 2 3 4 4 zeros will come out. So now make its prime factor. 1, 2, 5. Make its prime factor. 1's place is 5, so definitely divided by 5. 5 3's are 15. 3's left. 5 6's are. 5 2's are. 5 5's are 25. Again, 1's place is 5, divided by 5. 5 7's are 35. 1 is left. 5 2's are 10. 5 5's are 25. Then divided by 5 and 5, 2 is left, 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25, then 5 2s are 5, 9s are 45, and 29 is prime number, we know that. So now write down here, when you factorize this, this will become 5 into 5 into 5 into 5 into 29 divided by 4 zeros, that means 10 and 10 meter. Now make pair. First pair completed, 5 half. Then second pair completed, take 5 outside. 29 pair is not possible, so 29 inside. Now denominator, 10 pair, one first pair completed, second pair is also completed, meter, so this is 25 divided by 100, root 29 meter, or you can write 0.25 root 29 meter. That's your answer. In your book, answer is given 17 point something. So that answer will come when you find out the square root of 29. And square root is in not class 7. So you can leave your answer here. This is also right. So write down length of longest road. Length of longest road is 0.25 root 29 meter. That's your answer. Now question number 9.